Alright folks, today I'm playing the Wild West game in Roblox. I use my horse to go anywhere around the Wild West game. See what we got. I'm gonna be at Bronzy City in the Wild West game. And due to the progress of the update of what's going on in Sunnyside Hangout, that's coming up soon, but right now I'm playing the Wild West game. They have a train there too. So, stay tuned for that. Excuse me with my phone buzz. Stay tuned for that. Go ahead and watch. Mute my mic. I'm gonna take the train. Just to be protected. Well, my hair is brown. I should actually change the color of my hair. Much better. I'm actually going to go out and go to the gold mine. I'm going to hop out of the train, get to the gold mine. Should have used the ladder instead. Under arrest, apprehended, and busted. Good thing I have the rook, because you can catch criminals on these and take them into custody. I thought this would be a normal arrest. The suspect will be taken into custody without any real problem. I'll use the assault rifle because shots fired were there. I'll have to take cover. Shots fired. There's too many of these guys. There's like three bad guys there. Hey, there he is. Shot and killed the sheriff. End of watch. Look for that wanted person. Rope him as I can and put him in cuffs. There's like so many crooks around here. I'll use the rope to, like, catch him, just like how we tase suspects normally, by using a taser or pepper spray. But we're looking for this guy right now. A wanted fugitive. I'm gonna head across the tracks on my horse. Get him in cuffs as I can. put this guy away. Up there, I must get him on the rope. Hey. Oh, he's not wanted. Shots fired. They shot me. I'm hit. Damn it. Use my rifle. I'm hit again. Get him. More bad guys on the loose. Let me call my horse. All right, let's move on. Thank you. I'll get a better weapon than this. Shots fired. Thank you. watch out for wanted felons, because they're wanted for robberies around here.
Thank you.
dangerous people. This is hard. All right, let's head back. You see, these individuals that pull these armed robberies are dangerous people. Thank you. those guys. You see, it's not easy to apprehend them in this game. In this game, it's not easy to apprehend them. Victor is wanted, but he needs to be caught and arrested, but you can even caught him, arrested, or if it's an officer involved shooting, then if it's a sheriff involved shooting, then it's $83. $83 if he's killed, or $208 if he's alive. Less money if he's dead, and much more money if he's alive. So yeah, that is hard to catch. Never mind though. I'd rather take my horse for a ride instead. Take this as an amazing ride. Take the train instead after my horse ride. So I'll see you guys then. I'm gonna mute my mic. Thank you. I'll go ahead and add my mustache.
Okay.